I have gotten lost in the sauce.
Intercepted. Sauce Gardner's got it.
I've fallen in love with the hype.
I don't think it's a wrong pick at all.
Okay.
Sauce Gardner's the realest of deals.
He has a young rookie. He has the mental fortitude. He also has the technique. And he has some good coaching. He knows he's going to lose some battles. But that doesn't mean he's going to lose the war. And I love that young confidence.
I can't remember a year where this many rookie corners just stepped in and acclimated this quickly.